I've been in services background, so for performing various roles from project manager to program manager. So what I saw in the product leadership is like the one thing I liked about is the 360 degree view of the learning. You learn from customer and you work with your other engineering groups to develop a product. You identify a problem, solution. You identify market to sell your product. So that 360 degree view of learning is very important, and that's what I liked about it. And the second thing is the entrepreneurial the training or the leadership aspects of this program which I liked. And the third thing, I wanted to do something different from so far what I've been doing. And I thought this is something definitely challenging for me, and it is out of my league. And then I thought I'll go for this and go and do this.